probably the most famous storm is the William Tell Overture. Starts out with six cellos playing, count them, six. And each one has a solo line. Of course, I don't have cellos here, but we do okay with it. And then you hear the starting of the storm, kind of rumbling of the thunder, and the dropping of the raindrops, and it builds up to this mighty storm, and then the storm again fades out, and we have this kind of a calm after the storm, but this calm after the storm is interrupted by a very famous theme song. If you're in my generation, you will remember, you will think of the Lone Ranger.